might seem odd celebrating Christmas in the middle of the summer, but this is one method that congregations use to raise funds for the ELCA World Hunger. Hi, my name is Pastor Jamie Gallagher, and I serve on the Northern Illinois Synod's World Hunger Subcommittee. It is our committee's mission to encourage congregations' ELCA World Hunger fundraising ministries. We do this through educational workshops at Synod events like CRE and Synod Assembly, and by celebrating your congregation's donations to ELCA World Hunger with an annual certificate. We promote ELCA World Hunger grants that help congregations engage local hunger ministries. There are currently 149 domestic hunger grants totaling $1.1 million active across 57 synods in the ELCA. And if your congregation is seeking a grant to develop or strengthen a local hunger ministry, our committee is ready to help you with your grant writing process. The work of the ELCA World Hunger Ministries is not done until all are fed. Your partnership in raising funds for ELCA World Hunger is a faith commitment that makes it possible for all, locally, nationally, and globally, to be fed. For more information on how the World Hunger Subcommittee can help your congregation, whether it is through celebrating Christmas in July or applying for a domestic hunger grant or any other hunger ministry related question, please go to the Northern Illinois Synod website for our contact information. Thank you, and God bless our loaves and our fishes and all our ministries until all are fed.